and is 3.5 years old. And we will see how he reacts to this game. Okay, so I'm unboxing this in front of you. So this is how I received it from Amazon. And let's open it. Okay, open. Oh, it looks like a nice box that we have here. And it says 50 plus puzzle pieces. Enjoy your journey through the amazing human body. So recently my son is quite interested in the human body, so I thought like let's feed his curiosity with some puzzles and books. Okay, so it comes with a book, a small book, and it's the quality looks really good because it's a hard cover book, hardboard, so my toddler can use it. Wow, what is this? It's a instruction. So puzzle will make the body like this. So that is good. So this is a reference image that is given. Okay. And then I have all the puzzle pieces inside. So many puzzle pieces.
And I can carry this also.
You can carry this. Where you are going to carry it? Okay, and we have so many puzzle pieces. Will you be able to make it?
No, together.
Okay, we have to make it together. So many pieces, Kavynsh. There are so many pieces. Let's see if we can make this work. Okay, let's turn around all the pieces first.
I want to sew that one.
Yes, you need.
And here is it. The human body of it.
What is that? What is that part of the body called? What is this?
That is of your head.
Of head?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And that is from your eyes. And that is from your mouth. And that is from your...
It's a chin.
Chin. That is for your chin.
Okay.
So, it is. Hello.
Okay, so you can see there are different pieces here. I think these are a bit more for 3.5 year old. But let's see if he is able to make something out of it. Okay, so let's start it.
Yeah.
So what do we see?
Of the head.
Of the head. Where is head? Can you see the head? Yeah, you got the head part. Okay, let's put the head part here on the top. Okay, does it look like this? Yeah, okay. Below this, what is there? What is there?
This one.
Is that the one? I think. Is this the one? Like this? Like this. I think it's like this. Okay?
No, we have to match it.
We have to match it. I can't see it. Where?
Everything to match.
Okay, I think this one is matching. No? No. This one is also not matching.
I'll show you the instructions. This one of it, of the feet.
Okay.
If that is like this. Mama?
Yes?
That is like this.
But we have to make it. Come here. Help me. Oh, I got these pieces. Okay? Yeah. And I think it's this.
You have to match it.
We have to match it. Okay, try to put this. Oh, good job. Yes, yes. We are doing it. We are doing it closer. Yes. Okay, what is this?
Eyes.
Eyes. And this?
Head.
Okay, we are getting it.
And we are
time he will be able to do it. But it's a great activity to teach children about the human body. As you can see, he's already able to identify different things. What is there inside the head? What is the part inside the head? Then there are different parts that you can see and you can teach your children. And this book also looks amazing. It tells you about the heart, what is the human body, has like the description about the heart, then about the brain, where does it sit, the lungs. Okay, let me just tell you this thing, okay? The eyes and the liver. So it covers most of the important parts. So in all, I feel this is a good purchase. So go ahead and buy this. It will be a good fun activity for your kids. Do like this video if you like the content of it. And that's it for now. Say bye-bye, Kavynsh.
Bye.
Bye.